We got 35 days to New Orleans and 36 days to the cruise. We're narrowing down whatever we need to get to go for the cruise. I've been doing a little checklist to make sure I don't forget our last minute things. It's got to go in. You know, the little things you can't stick in the bag right now or you're going to be missing them tomorrow. Got a couple of shopping things to do before we go, not much. We're going to go ahead and do our drink packages and shore excursions soon. And just watching a lot of YouTube videos, getting really excited. It's getting closer, everybody. I can't wait to get on the cruise ship. We are going to go live from the Lido, and we're going to do some videos around the cruise ship. It's me and Raymond's 21st wedding anniversary, so we'll be doing things together. Won't be completely vlogging all the time, but I do want to bring y'all along as much as I can. Yes, I'm fighting a summer cold, and I'm trying to get over that, so we'll be ready to go. I hope everything's going good with y'all today. I just want to give y'all a quick little weekly update and give you a little cruise countdown. It's getting closer, guys. Hang in there. Hope y'all have a good day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can get our videos, because there's going to be a lot more videos to come. I'm going to do this one short because I'm just not feeling it today. And hopefully I'll feel better next week. Bye, guys.